start to happen.
Right, Carapaz does catch out Ace.
Ace.
We'll still be able to get back again. They're pulling solo mid lane. They've got the sleep. They've got the setup. There's the defensive disruption. Kuro protecting Matuma Man for now. He'll juke out the Torrent. May still be dead. They have the control with the X mark. They'll get the kill. They look towards Kuro. They take him as well. Yeah,
oh my God.
I mean, this Elder Titan. There's a reason. Pressure onto this bottom towns. Mid one and Fada push him.
Matuma Man
TPing down. They want to try and fight here, Liquid. Kuro's got the setup onto mid one. They'll bring the bear in. He's looking to surround him mid one. Dropping the capo over him, trying to hold them back, gets it onto two. Spike Carapaz is there from Mindjar, holding mid one in place, but he's going to be fine. They bring Fader in on the front. The three-man turret from mid one comes in, takes down Kuroki. Now they look towards Mind Control. He's going to pop as well. Secret get both. They're getting everybody out of there. No one to fall on Secret. They take down two, and mid one, what a turret on the way out. He was in Ace, has to time-lapse back. Takes the full brunt of the rocket barrage from Miracle. And indeed, Fada's gonna try and clean up these himself. Mind Control still looking to fight. They do see him. They're looking for the stun, but the Ravage comes through from Fada. He might not mind. Fada just gets melted by the rocket barrage. They found the stun onto Ace. The Illuminate's enough. With the final right click from Miracle, they get the double kill. Pretty much got that Radiance complete.
Yeah.
Mid lane, mid one. Looking for the setup onto Kuro. Goes in with the Tidebringer hit. Miracle the control, but at the same time, Kuro will have the disruption to try and play around it. He's actually not gonna get the chance to do it. Control's there too quickly. Kuro's down. Mind Control heading in. Looking for the lockdown onto mid one. He's got a boat coming through. The run might be enough to save him. It's on top of him. And that damage reduction is going to be enough. He's able to walk it off. They turn towards the bear secret. And they'll force back Liquid. Ace is looking for an attempt at a chase down. They have the vision and the glimpse onto Mind Control. Pops the Spike, Carapace, and Impale to hold back the Weaver. Mind Control, is he going to be okay? The sleep and the splitter's coming in. They'll force him to the side, but he's still in range of the splitter. Gets dragged back, but they can't chase it. Spike Carapaz was out again, holding Ace once more behind. Ace now continuing to try and chase towards GH. They get the vision for the glimpse, bringing the Keeper of the Light back. The Ravage from Fada comes out, catches four. That'll be the corner down. The Torrent onto two. Midborn's got the follow-up with the stun. The Ravage from Mind Control, he turns, holds back three. So at the end of the day, Liquid, they'll just lose the two supports. Mind Control doing his best to minimize their losses.
Secret with very nice synergy of spells.
Oh, absolutely.
Both Torrent, Stomp, and Ravage.
I mean, Mind Control's thinking about going back in here, but the Spike Carapace is going to wear out. He gets dragged back into the Torrent. The Stomp's there from Yapzor, another kill for the ET.
Monster,
Radiance is on the bear. They've got to be aware of this. They're starting to back off as Matuma Man tries to chase. Homing missile on its way towards Yapzor, but Secret, they'll get back. Kinetic Field will be dropped by Puppy. And Liquid will not be able to chase this any further.
They're going to have all their ultis up soon.
Well, here we go. They're looking for a team fight up top. They will lose the tier 2 tower. Homing missile in onto the Tidehunter. Mind Control jumps forward, but Fada's going to be fine. He pops the hood. He'll be able to keep himself alive for now. Static Storm does catch out two. Fada goes in with the Ravage on the side. Finds two of them. Has the setup on the GH. GH getting taken down by Ace. The boat flies through. The Fear will send back mid one and Puppy. Miracle tries for the TP out, but Ace is there with a chase down. Gets the double kill. Three members of Liquid, and they have to try and get out of it somehow, but the glimpse comes through. They manage to get him, bring out back the Matuma Man into the Torrent. Do they have the damage? They'll surround him. Spike Carapaz catching out mid one. He's falling low mid. Mind Control jumps in, does finish off the Kunkka, but Ace, he's got a triple. He's looking for more. Yapzor now godlike as he takes down a fourth. Kuro's trying to get out. He's not going to make it. Double kill for Yapzor. Secret get the team wipe. Matuma Man's bear was pushing in the top lane, shoving the creeps round. Sleep onto Mind Control, down bottom. They're looking for the setup. They got the X mark on the Miracle, but well-timed force gets him back. Earthsplitter still connects, but he's fine. Mid one gets knocked back up into the base. He will get forced down. They're trying to move in onto the Kunkka, but he's got more than enough health to run out of there. Miracle's been trapped in the Static Storm. The Gyro will still go down. Secret get that big kill. Miracle down for 50 seconds. Four money into the pocket of Ace. Ace and Miracle still absolutely even in farm. Bottom lane, a bit of a go being made onto Miracle. He will look to Manta dodge. He's actually going to mess it up. Does get forced back. And they will get Miracle away. Mind Control turns with the stun onto the Tidehunter, but Secret coming in numbers. They want to try and fight Liquid. They do have the full force here. Ace pops the BKB, turns towards GH, trying to take him out. GH will be forced back. Ace continuing to chase with the Shikuchi. GH looking for the Jukes. GH, he's still running. He's actually going to get out of there. Ace fully commits for that call, doesn't quite get him. Two-man Torrent comes through, Yapzor, he always found the stomp.
Splitter.
He's got the splitter, onto two, comes through, Miracle pops the BKB, but it's too late. Miracle's down, Static Storm and X-Mark to control, Mind Control, Secret. They don't just find two, they find three as Kuro's picked up on the side. They'll be able to beat down upon the bear, and guess who gets the bounty? It's again Yapzor picking up the plus 300 gold, and he deserves it. Looking to catch him out. He is going to walk outside of the base. Mind control. That's a vision. They are ready to make a go on him. And with the setup of mind control, they're going to have a pretty good chance at it. BKB has popped, though. Mind mid one turns. Trying to man fight up. He knows he's got the backup because Vada comes in. Lands the Ravage. BKB was in there. Was there in time for Miracle. So Miracle will escape. But Kuro and mind control pay the price. The Kung. And it will be able to finish the tier 3 tower off. The full lineup back up for Liquid. So Secret have to be careful. Move one. Coming missile impound. He's got a backup. The rest of the team around him. Mind Control jumps forward. Quick four-star creating the space between mid one and Mind Control. But Liquid, they're looking to chase. They really want to try and catch something, but they walk straight into the Static Sword. Miracle pops the BKB. Looks towards the easier kill as he takes down Puppy. Can he get anything more? Ace shakuching away. He does still have the Aegis on Weaver. And he'll be fine. Fudder spotted out on the sidelines. Managed to get the mana leak. He goes for the TP out. They've got the cancel. Disruptions there from Kuro. He'll force himself up there. Fudder, he's sliding away. Impales there from Mind Control. They'll knock him back with the blast. And Fudder slowly but surely should go down here as Liquid. They'll lose a tier 3 tower, but they are able to take two of the lives of Secret. And now Liquid are moving in. Mind Control with the stun. Mid one is in busy. He's trying to set up with the X-Mark Torrent onto Mind Control. Does find the combo. Yapzor putting things to a stop as he sends Miracle to sleep on the side. The pop fortification. TP from Puppy coming in towards the tower. They're still sticking around. Liquid, Miracle heading back in. Pops the BKB. Looks towards Puppy. Puppy's going to go down. They find the disruptor, but Miracle has to back up. The BKB wearing off. They'll lose the bear. 300 gold for Liquid, and they're getting more. They're focusing Miracle without the BKB. He's falling low. They'll force him back. The Ravage from Fudder tickles him, catches him out. Miracle's down. GH pops the Ghost Scepter, but the Shikuchi from Ace bite through. They found three Secret, and they're not done yet. They're looking towards Matuma Man. They have the Gush. They surround Lone Druid. Triple kill for Ace. Yapzor will die to the bear.
His
but Liquid
death.
Have lost four.
Very good buyback there by Fudder. Even though he didn't have like a crazy amount of time left. Yeah, he had a good amount of time left, actually. Good buyback, though. Hitting a big Ravage on
and
those targets.
They are going to get the wipe as well. Control is there from mid one. Ultra kill for Ace as they put a stop to Liquid.
Replace that drum and eventually the armlet. Crit? No crit. Ooh, lots of damage though.
It is a lot of damage with that plus 50%. Miracle's actually going to get Glimpse back. They've got the vision. He does have the Aegis. They'll bring him down once. Can Secret continue to try and take this fight? Mind Control setting up on the high ground. Secret looks for the control. They have the Torrent. Fudder jumps in with the Ravage. Catches out 2, 3, 4. It manages to clip them on the side, but the BKB comes out. Liquid ready to try and turn. Earthsplitter comes through onto two. Mutuma Man's Bear still good to fight. He'll move forward, looking towards Yapzor. You have the Nyx Assassin still underground. He's been silenced though by the Static Sword. Mid one looking for Miracle on the side. He's trying to chase it down, but he gets forced back. He's out of mana. There's the homing missile coming in, but BKB popped by mid one. He's still trying to find Miracle, but he can't quite get
it. He got the cleave.
The tie bring a cleave off Mind Control to take down Miracle. Liquid have lost two. Now they've lost three as Ace beyond godlike catches Kuroki out. And they're not done yet. They're trying to chase. They're looking for more. Ace, he'll go straight towards Mind Control. Does bury himself underground. Goes for the TP and he's not going to make it. The sleep, the stomp from Yapzor comes in. The bear is pretty big though. It turns towards Yapzor. Takes down one. This bear, they've got to be careful of this bear.
It's
it could go ham. It's trying, they've got to be careful. Like this.
Oh, the
cleave off the bear!
I love Conker League
games. Tidebringer, what a spell. And with the way it's gone this game, that might just happen. 12-2 and 20 on mid one.
He has played it so well, but so has the whole side of Secret to enable it. They're looking for the bear again. They're committing everything onto it with the boat.
They are, GH and Matuma Man trying to do their best to keep it alive, but it's gone. Refresher shard, summons the double bear. Gets the second one out, instant bash onto mid one. BKB is actually being popped as well by Matuma.
It's the level 25
The level 25 talent, excuse me. As they go in with the magic immunity, chase down Kunkka, they get the root, that'll be mid one down. Ace BKB is looking to Shikuchi away, Liquid desperately trying to chase. The Fudder blinks out, Puppy still on the retreat, GH forces forward, manages to get the manager. They has the control, they have the bear in. Puppy will fall as well as he takes his hands off the keyboard, accepts his fate. Ace survives, so again, see what they can get it. Yeah, Miracle's coming fairly deep. GH has been spotted out of the back. Another fire connects. They have the vision for the glimpse. They drag him in into the clutches of Ace. He gets forced back, forced again. BKB popped by Ace. He really wants to chase for this kill, and he should find it. GH is down. They'll get the Keeper of the Light. And they will back up. Side, Miracle. He's actually been found. He'll pop the Satanic, trying to keep it alive. There'll be a buyback from the Keeper of the Light. Miracle is very deep, and he is in a lot of trouble. Miracle's down for 100. Liquid do find Puppy on the sidelines. Fudder and Ace there, though, with the backup. Nullifier down onto Kuro. Kuro's gone. Liquid lose two. Puppy looking to survive. He tries for the TP, but he has to walk off with the creeps. They're looking for Puppy. back towards the river. They do surround Mind Control. He tries to bury himself deep underground, but the AoE still finds him. Oh, and who's going to get their hands on it? It's going to be Ace.
Goes with the bottle. Picks it up. The bear. It is backdoor, though.
He's manning up onto mid one. BKB. He wants this bear dead, and he will get it.
That's got to be a refresher used probably by Lundra to have another bear.
Same time, Liquid are moving back into the pit. They know that Kunkka's down there, doesn't have his own BKB, but at the same time, Miracle's still waiting for it to come back off. Ace with the DD rune, moving forward, turning towards Miracle. He's still got the backup of Liquid. They'll turn. They'll get the stun. Ace is gone. He's messed up. Ace is down for 100. He gets caught out by the control. And now they're going to get more Liquid. They knock back Puppy. Puppy down as well. Secret losing two. They'll have to buy back on both of these heroes. Secret do not want to lose this fight. Yapzor with the sleep into the Earth Splitter. It's going to just catch onto Kuro. He pops his BKB. The Ravage from Fada catches out Mind Control. Nyx Assassin down. Double kill for Fada as he gets GH as well. And now Secret moving in. Ace turns towards Kuro. Kuro tries to disrupt him, but the Linkers is there to block it. Three down on Liquid. And Secret are continuing. They're finding Mutuma Man. They've got the Nullifier. Ace, has he got enough damage? It's looking to be so with the control from the X-Mark and the Torrent. Midborn holds him in place. Mutuma Man pops the cheese. But the damage surely too much. Oh, is he going to get out with the Ghost Scepter TP? Oh, he's not indeed. The X Mark is there.
The
Secret get him as well.
He's able to almost.
He's looking
bottom.
For the rat. And he's going to find Puppy. Puppy trying to deal with this bear problem. And the bear is out of there. But Liquid did lose four heroes.
Did I just hear a BKB? Did Yapzor just pop his?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, that's why he said sorry.
Oh, shit.
He's a polite.
He's a polite. Yeah. Jump forward, Fada. And Kuroki here outside of the base. Kuro, Atos, stomped down. He'll try and run, but he can certainly not hide from this. They've got the Hex, they'll glimpse him back. Kuro is surrounded and taken down, and whoa.
Ace, meanwhile, was pushing bottom. He was able to claim the Ranger X.
This bear got, he's looking for Yapzor.
Oh,
got the Abyssal Blade,
God.
Bear.
Oh,
and Mind Control, he's jumped in. The wraparound's there from Miracle. They'll also catch out Puppy. They turn towards Ace. Ace pops the BKB. He's trying to pick up with the bash.
Well.
This bear!
This bear
is out
me?
Of control!
On top. Okay, timings. Timings and.
Timings.
Hey, Dota, luck is part of the game, guys.
It's all skill.
All skill.
And they call GH. And they'll look to drag him back into the combo. Oh, he gets the blink off, though. Fada comes
ravage.
In with the Ravage into Earth Splitter. There's the refresh pop. He's looking for the setup of the second. The Battle Cry immunity allowing the bear to move towards Yapzor. Yapzor backs away as he retreats with the Glimmer Cape. Fada surrounded. Fada getting destroyed. There's the next Ravage, but he's still taking so much damage. Midborn trying to help him out. Jumps in. He's looking for the crits.
Got
gets
another
it.
One.
The third Ravage. Fada still alive. Sets up for the kill on Miracle, but Miracle buys back straight away. The bear moves in, and with Mind Control, they take down Fada. Fada's got the buyback available. He comes in. Miracle pushing in hard off the back of this buyback. Buyback from Fada. Buyback from Puppy. Fortification as well. A Secret looking to desperately hold whilst Ace is still on the sidelines. Liquid realize that buyback's enabled for the Weaver, and they're pushing in hard. They've taken the tier 3. They're looking for more. There's no Ravages on Fada. They do find the Hex. Static Storm as well coming through. Can they bring this man down? A defensive disruption. Buying time for Miracle for Crow, but the Tide bring a crit. It's nearly too much, but the heals. Miracle keeping himself alive with the side gunner. They're looking to want Fada. Fada will go down on a dieback if he falls. Can they keep this man alive? They can't. The stun from Mind Control comes into two. Fada's still alive though. He's backing off. Buyback from Midborn finally goes down. Mind Control will be able to finish off the Tide. He's down for good for 2 minutes. Mutuma Man tries to TP, but Midborn's there with the control. X-Mark drags him back. Full staff on Mutuma trying to break him out of there. Yapzor holds him in with the run of Atos. He's looking for the stomp. He finds it. Another force note to try and separate Mutuma Man from Secret, but the Hex is there. X-Mark and Torrent as well. Mutuma Man's caught out. Ace chasing for more. He has the vision for the glimpse. Puppy's got the control. Yapzor's got the deeps. Slaps down Kuro.
Maybe go for an Octarine next, right? So the lower cooldown. Who knows?
Midborn's got a Rapier.
Yeah,
they're ready to fight.
Finally.
They've got the Hex. Defensive disruption, buying time to protect Miracle from the Static Storm. They'll take the Storm, they'll force him back, but Miracle gets the BKB and time. Turns towards Fada. Ace backing off as he BKBs, looks to retreat. Earth Splitter catches Miracle, but it's not enough damage. Look at the damage coming out from this Gyro. He looks towards Fada. Fada puts the refresher, but he has no mana. Midborn gets the double kill. The Tidebringer hits too much. He's still full health, Midborn. He's looking for the control again. The Tidebringer cuts through. Triple kill for Midborn. GH will buy back. Yapzor's got the vision onto Mind Control. They claim themselves a fourth. Can they do anything here, Liquid? With three heroes down, Mutuma Man with buyback available. Ace does get picked off by the bear. Mutuma Man finds one. Miracle surrounded. Oh, ultra kill for Midborn. This Rapier doing so much work in this team fight. So much damage from this Kunker as he heads in onto the tier 3. But Summerman trying his best. He's got the bear back up. Does get the bash up to Midborn. Midborn has to put the BKB in back up. This bear is terrifying.
Glimpse. They found Matt.
Oh, good blast. Okay. GH knocking them back. Oh, will not connect. Summerman's going to be fine. But no, the Ravage from Fada. It clips. Oh, the Tidebringer. Oh, he gets one shot.
That's game.
That is game without a shadow of a doubt for sure. Secret moving in onto the tier 4s. There's no Matumba Man. Mid one, this game with his Kunker, that rapier pickup, sealing the deal here for Secret in game one, 72 minutes. They're forcing the rest of Liquid back to the base. Surely there's no way Liquid can hold this. The Ancient is exposed. Kuro and GH trying their best, but the Ancient is falling. Secret, surely they've done it here. That's four down. Kuro, the last man left surviving. He'll go down with the ship. What a game.
What an absolutely ridiculous start to these grand fight.
To Fudge Cleaves coming in. The spell usage by Secret in these fights, as well as Liquid with the sustain.